to my channel. It is ShakyBonnie from Let's Do Makeup with ShakyBonnie on Facebook. I pushed my hair back, but looks kind of funny. And I never know where the pins are. Okay, it still looks funny, but hey. I'm going to work out of one palette. It's from Loretta. You use code ShakyBonnie and you get a discount. And this is called Rockin' Morocco. This will be the first time that I am about to do this. I am going to start with this color right here. And I already have concealer and my eyebrows are done. Because I don't know why, but the phone just goes bonkers. It just turns off just like that. I'm blowing out the excess, the fallout. I never know what I'm gonna do until I'm knee deep in the look. But I have so many colors that I do not use in the palette. This brush is a small. A small blending brush, I think. What do I know? And I went all the way up, even where you put highlight. Don't worry about that. All right. Next color is going to be this purple right here. I'm going to take a small brush. Keep that little brush. A blending brush to the side. And you're not supposed to swish wash, but I want very little of this purple. Different ways of doing makeup. There's no wrong way of doing it, unless it's excessive. Know your age limit. Age appropriate makeup. If you're 60s old and you want to wear pink, go ahead, but I don't know. And I use e.l.f. Concealer Light for fair skin. All right. I thought there was another purple here, but it's not. All right. That's okay. All right, I'm going to cut crease. A lot of people have been wiping it away. I am not going to be one of those people. Okay, this is dry. Dad, this one is dry too, but it works. What I want it for. And as you can see, my hands are shaking. I think I had too much coffee. I know I had too much coffee. And I'm using a 10 plus mirror. This brush is from No Color. They don't have it anymore. It's Beauty by Bianca. Small blending brush. There we go. All right, a flat brush. I'm going to use this one right here. You can wet the brush if you feel that the color's not coming out. The tip is to get your, whatever your shape is, I mean, what shape you want. I'm not going to worry about the corner because I'm going to cut that crease again. We go. The other side. Tap and swipe. It might look cuckoo to have the brown up there. And I will say that's the first time I do that, so you don't know unless you try. The palette keeps on closing on me. That small blending brush, I'm wetting it with the white. Blend it up into the other color. I'm going to take a little bit of Lavenda highlight. I think this is Blitz to fix that mistake on top. Mama juice. It's probably too much, but it's enough to cover it up. There we go. And I guess because of the brown that's in there, it's a different color. I have to redo this purple right here. I know the brown, the shimmery brown, I just made it disappear. Oh, I forgot what I use. Nope. The purple. No. Nope, that wasn't it. But I guess it is gonna be it now. I'm not perfect. So I'm going to put a little bit of concealer, neat in the corner. Cut crease brush. And if you use e.l.f., know that it dries very quickly. See, I waited. I was working on this side. And it got dried out. Trying to make it both even. As even as possible. All right. I'm going into this pink right here from the same palette. Should have went just the lower part, but I'll blend it out. I keep on forgetting to tap. little blending brush and blend it out. I can't go into circles in my inner corner. My outer corner, yes. The skin just moves with it. I'm gonna cut the crease one more time. Oh, concealer. And if I get cut off, it'll be a part two. Brush from Morphe. It's good for these kind of things. Just a disclaimer, I am not a professional makeup artist, never was, and I doubt I ever will be. I'm just a person who likes doing makeup. My hair is in the way. I'm going to go into this, it says Kingdom on it. It's a little yellow glow. Let's hope it works. A small brush. Small flat brush. Most of my brushes are from Doe Color and Morphe Me. I just want that yellow to reach the highlighted highlight. Use that small blending brush again. I'm wetting it, making sure it's clean. So because it's wet, it's also taking whatever fallout off. There we go. CoverGirl liquid eyeliner. I thought I had Elf. If you're a little older like me, don't go all the way to the corner. I just found that out. I've never did what I just did. I don't know why. I usually just go, whoop. Gotta keep my eye closed until that dries. My cheeks are red and I didn't even came off my hands. I'm giving it the, you know, where you can see where it ends, but look what happens. Do you see that, how it went into, how it went into the wrinkles that are in my eyes, that in my eyes, on my lid. So just forget about it. I pull on this one. Went way too out there. Oh, just even it out. I'm going to keep my eye. Like this, so that because it's very wet, so it doesn't bleed into anywhere. I can't use this CoverGirl because look, it's a gray. What is that? It's supposed to be black. I'm gonna fix it. I'm just making sure this one. Really? That's me shaking my head, not that. My hands are shaking. What did I say? They're cousins, not twins. I don't know where I'm going with that one, but that's there. Again, if I get cut off, I'm going to do a part two. back in. Now you can leave this makeup look just as it is with no lashes. The lashes are from Amazon, but the glue on the lid and try not to cover the black, but if I do, put a little more right there. That's a lot of glue, I know. It's all in my lashes. Okay, really. I'm not perfect. Wait for it to dry. Again, if you want to look for me, I am on Facebook. Shaky Bonnie. Let's do makeup with Shaky Bonnie. So as you notice, because I have that brown underneath, the highlight turned gold. So, I just learned something. Put more on the edges if you can, or do your lashes the way you would normally do it. But if you're afraid of doing lashes, this is not the easiest. Miss Candy Lover said this is the easiest way. If you handshake, it's not the easiest. But it kinda is. Because if you have the glue on the lash itself, you're gonna be shake. You're gonna be trying to put this thing on and it will not cooperate. So that's why I started it. I didn't see anybody else doing it until recently. I've been doing this for over a year. Okay, so now it is stuck. Again. Oh, well, where'd that come from? Seriously? I didn't even put that there. The lashes are perfectly in. Oh, good. Keep going. It kind of came off because the pulling of that gem. This is what I mean by they say it's easier. But if you're spaz like me, your eyelash will keep on getting stuck. I'm gonna put some more liquid liner. As you can see, it disappeared. Just in the search bar on Amazon, just look for lashes and you will see. There's a whole bunch of different kinds, and pick out what suits you. The lashes that I do pick out are okay with glasses, but when I double it, not so much. Still is, but not so much. Don't ask me why I do that face. I'm not knocking those that use the suction thing for their lips. I just disagree with that process. Because you're putting a hickey on your lips. That's what it boils down to. This is from Elf. And if your lashes end up with a lot of glue like mine is right now, you could take the liquid eyeliner and hide it. This one's from CoverGirl.